These were some examples of how we use constructive elements in our actual stories. But one important element that is also part of constructive journalism in our eyes is, well, see members of your publication not as consumers consuming your products, but as people who can contribute their knowledge, their curiosity, their expertise to your stories. We insistently use the word contributions instead of comments, or instead of reactions, you know. So this is actually from this week. We found a new way basically to improve this comment section that we have, this contribution section as we call it. Our journalists are now asked to highlight the best comments, to basically talk back to anyone who gives something constructive contributing to the story.